Desley Boyle says Mr. Law should know better. The 55-year-old was convicted and fined $500 for trying to swim in front of the docking warship on Monday.
I don't get the point. I'm not sure at all what swimming out in front of some American naval ship was supposed to tell us all. I suspect there's a lot of us here who wouldn't count his protest as very effective.
He chooses how he wants to protest.
Serial protesting with a pretty muddy message. Oh, well, I think we're all a bit over it.